After our numerous pushbacks, we were still patiently waiting. And finally, the Wellness Center has opened for everyone. My name is Lau and I will be the tour guide for this video. Let's take a look. The Wellness Center is a 59,000 square foot building laid out over 3 floors, providing a physical representation of St. Leo's mission, with a focus on holistic service serving students and the greater community in mind, body, and spirit. Our first stop is the fitness floor, which is also called the gym. And the gym is very well equipped and huge. It has every machine that you could probably think of. And staff are around to help you if you actually need help. The fitness equipment include resistance machines, free weight equipment, 2 rows of cardio, including rolling, stairmill, cycle, and treadmill. Next to the gym is the office, where all the people in charge of recreations, president, and managers. When you almost reach the end and look at your left, you will notice that there will be another room.
This is a studio where you can come work out.
A big room provided with workout mirror, perfectly for aerobics, dance, group workout, and more. There will also be equipment provided along with trainers to help you. We just went through the second floor, now we move to third floor.
Right here, they're going to be used a lot by our campus ministry, where they have like their Bible study groups, their women's group, things like that. This is going to be like our mind, body, spiritual studio.
A room will hold yoga, tai chi, meditation class, and many more. And they will provide everything in here, such as yoga mat.
Over there is where we will have counseling. So like, have a rough day, want to talk to someone. This is the chapel we have here.
Here is what they call the treehouse area. The area is designed for students to come and study. A very quiet place with beautiful views. Okay, next stop is the bottom floor, which is the last floor.
So this is the cafe. Expected open is probably going to be for our grand opening around April, because right now we're still running some tests.
You can check out our latest videos for the cafe virtual walkthrough.
Fun thing about the cafe is that there's going to be like a drive-through. We have a huge basketball/volleyball court.
They will also provide equipment to use in the court, and events will also be held in this area.
This is going to be our cycling studio. We will have personal trainers here as well. It's super cool because, you know, you're not going to be alone. I'm going to give you tons of workout. You guys should go to the My St. Leo, and it's going to go to your Okta, and then it's going to be the wellness, and then you could sign up for what class you want. One of our many, many classes is cycling.
This area is the locker's room, and this is the lockers from the outside, the locker rooms from the inside. Everybody will have their own private dressing area and their also private shower that allows everyone for changing after workout. And last area is the pool area. The resort style pool features a sun deck for lounging, bench, wheelchairs, and many more. The pools also provide the barbecue grills, where student organizations and clubs can reserve this area for activities or events. There's also a fire pit along with a patio seating, so students can make s'more. which is pretty amazing. And lastly, here are the hours of the Wellness Center. Hope this video helped you. Thanks for watching.